blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he wanted to name me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. It seems I have to fight my whole life through. Some gal would give me back his bed, and some guy last night bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue.
Shoot there, Junior.
21.
That's there. 400.
Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fist got hard and my wits got keen. Roamed from town to town to hide my shame.
And I still can't do it.
I'd search the home to talk to bars. Well, I'd manage to meet it all. But I was Captain Murder at the end of July.
I'm reading time, brother.
My throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have my fight.
395
out. I had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at a table, dealing stud. Such a dirty manger dog named me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye.
That's a ton 40 for Don Reeser. Put the book.
And I looked at him and my blood ran cold and I said, my name is Sue. How do you do?
Now you gonna die.
You know, guys with hats and red blue lights and dresses
on. Man's gonna make it, he's gotta be tough.
I know I won't be blamed.
Gotta throw that one on top.
Gotta
get that third one.
You have to get tough and die.
Good guard, Steve. Five guards, Steve.
Maybe if you do. But you have a point, please. I got all choked up and I threw down my gun. I called him a boy and called my son. And I come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then every time I try.
Time for Don Reese to put in the book.
And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill, George, anything but Sue.
Yeah. guys do.
Oh, I'm going to pick my favorite color.